This is the road north of Lairg. This is an A road, A84 something. I've left the other main road which heads off to the northwest of Scotland, and this road now goes straight up to the north coast. Along here, in about 10 miles or so, is a place called the Crask Inn, which is a tiny little pub. It's like a little house, really, which is just runs as a pub, and it's all geared up for cyclists' food. So the idea is, I'll meet Louise there, and we'll have something, and she'll carry on towards Bettyhill, which is in this direction as well. As you can see, the scenery around here is quite flat. Little farms and mountains in the distance. Some trees on this side. There's a car behind me now. Stop here.